I believe that when we see injustice, we need to do something about it. But that doing has to be with love. Otherwise, if we allow anger to dictate our actions, we end up becoming the very thing we are trying to fight against to start with. When you act against injustice, do it with clarity, justice, and most importantly, compassion. That is the only way we could